Now, as for the UH football team, it seems like just yesterday, Bows were hoisting the Hawai'i Bowl championship. But in a blink of an eye, Rainbow Warriors will open spring training camp tomorrow morning as head coach Nick Rolovich begins the mission of bettering his debut season of 7-7 with a handful of impactful returnees like Drew Brown, Diosome St. Just, Trayvon Henderson, Jelani Tavai, and many others. In fact, over 30 players with starting experience will once again don the green H and top of trim as the Bows kick off camp about a month earlier than usual.
Really excited, and that was part of the reasoning was to kind of build off that good feeling that and make it fresh in the guys' mind. I think there's a lot of hunger, especially guys like Dylan Colley, Drew Brown are coming up to me. They say we're ready to go, and we want to get back at it. The difference is, you know, they're coming off being champions, and with that comes some responsibility to act that way, you know, on the field and in the community and in the classroom. So there's a lot more ownership right now by our team than there was last year. We used to have to poke them a little bit and make sure they're doing everything right. They're holding themselves accountable at another level, which is good to see.
First of 15 practices over the next month begins tomorrow at 10 a.m. on Lower Campus Road. Workout is open to the public. Rolo says everyone, except for spies, are welcome.